While this was all taking place, there was a king who ruled the province of Judea. At the time, his name was King Herod. When he heard the news of the wise men looking for the Christ child, and they did not come back to tell him his location, he was furious. His selfishness and anger consumed him so much that he ended up doing horrible things. He was the incarnation of what evil looked like. And so, he commanded.
Instead, they leave without informing me and my subject.